The International Labour Organization's warning the Eurozone could lose another 4.5 million jobs over the next 4 years. The UN agency says the way to avoid that's with changes to austerity programs. In its report, the ILO says, quote, unless targeted measures are taken to increase real economy investments, the economic crisis will deepen and the employment recovery will never take off.